impact Aldi and Lidl has had over the last decade or so. Eamon Lally from the Health Service Executive researched how lean systems could be applied to the healthcare sector. James O'Leary focused on how internet systems could better link dealer networks with distributors. John Ward of WD Logistics investigated the size and scale of the Irish transport and logistics sector. Research by Michael Walsh, Michaela O'Boyle and Danielle Perez from Aer Lingus and UCD helped the airline develop a best-in-class supplier management programme. Stephanie McPartland helped the pharmaceutical company explore the benefits of moving over to the business excellence model. Timothy Clifford looked at the